Hey guys, KT here, welcome back to some more Batman Arkham Origins. Well, last time we actually took on the Mad Hatter because, he's kind of mad. And we're currently progressing on forward where we're going to be going after the next story mission that is located in the Gotham Bank. Really excited to do this. And I don't know if I mentioned it, I am not doing the whole Riddler thing. It's been a while, so I can't remember if I said it or not, but I did look it up. I am going to get all the relays and, you know, do that, but I'm not going to do all the collectible stuff. Just because, honestly, it's just a secret, and it's not really much. It's like, no dialogue, no nothing. So I just figured I'm going to hold off on doing everything. We're just going to do as many side quests as possible. So we're personally going to go on ahead and see what we got in store for us. Now I see there are snipers. Yeah, oh no, they're not snipers, are they? Okay, I really wish I didn't climb automatically up there. But hey, it happens. So are these, oh, they just have rifles. Okay, I mean, that's not too bad. Don't know where they got rifles, but I guess the homeless tends to do that once in a while. So let's go ahead, we're gonna progress over to the bank, see what we got in store for us. I don't see anyone in front of the door, so time to head down. Or hold on, it's not gonna be that easy. It's gotta be on top of the building, isn't it? Okay, where is that door? Oh, it's over here. Okay. I'm fucking stupid when it comes to it, guys. Don't mind me. Okay, I don't want to just drop Batman. Thank you. Okay. Broken wall. Hey, that works. By the way, if you hear my air conditioner, I'm sorry. It's hot. Thanks to weather changes, also global warming. It's just been getting really heated, and I needed the air conditioner. I walked in, and I was sweating. I was like, ugh. The one warm day I have this week, and it's fucking, it's not even something good. I'm just over here like, come on. I want a decent weather, not one that makes me over here like, ugh, I'm dying. Help. Okay, open sesame. Ooh, I love that. Alright. Bank access. Let's go ahead and see what we got in store for us.
Bodies everywhere. The Joker may still be here in the vault. I should use caution.
I see guys over there. I don't know. I'm guessing I can just go forward.
They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
Well, yeah. You got dead bodies everywhere. Why wouldn't it be sinister, Batman? Alright, let's go on ahead. Alright. Well, sucks for them.
Think you can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it! You're a dead man. Dead! Count you to play along!
You're insane!
It's been you this whole time. You hired the assassins.
You've been running Sionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Here, have a laugh on me. Do you hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
She's dead. Something's jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
He ain't dead. If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no body!
Well, since I know that's impossible, I'm going to let you reconcile my vision of reality with your version of reality. Jailbreak has polished words. I'll translate it into thug speak for you. Kill the bat, or I'll kill you!
Oh, sucks to be this guy. He even has a jammer. Love it.
I need to hurry before he kills Sionis. Or anyone else.
Let's do this. I do, let me put it like this. I know a lot of people were not a fan that, you know, the Joker was, became, like, the main baddie. Like, I know, like, a lot of people were excited to have Black Mask instead of Joker, like, the last, 2 games. But I'm not gonna lie, I'm not too mad about it, but it's a thing, I guess. I do like the fact that we get to see Batman and Joker's basically their first dealing with each other in the Arkham game, so I will give it that. Can one of you guys, like, crawl right under me? I would love to just take one of you guys out. Fine, screw it. I'll go for your buddy then. I wanted to do an inverted takedown, but I guess fuck me, right?
If this happens to you, the boss will kill you himself.
Well, he ain't here no more. Right out, find him.
Since you can't find Batman, maybe you could at least find the lucky fella he just introduced his fist to.
Yep, there we go.
Hear that? Go check it out.
Just going over here, just getting him left and right.
Another man down! This way!
Okay. Hold on.
If I stick around, I'll have it the same way.
Okay, there we go. There's 1, 2 left. Let's do it.
He's fine now, but it won't be pretty in the morning.
Get it together or we're all gonna go down.
I know we can't do this one.
Okay, here we go.
Stop! Don't hurt me!
Oh.
If I'd have known things would get this rough, I'd have done my 50 mil.
Stop!
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of Black Masked men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis' mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred,
I love that.
Schematics on Sionis Industries steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
All right. So I got another level up, let's go ahead. I know I'm just focusing in combat, but really, it is pretty much that at that point. Let's see. Double special combo. I do want to get that. Do I have everything, though? Blade takedown, special multi. I don't have every... Is it unlocked? After this, like... I know it's blocked, but who knows, like... Okay. Let's check some invisible predator takedowns. Maybe, I get some new ones. Nah, I'm still not feeling any of those. Like, in all honesty, like, the auxiliary upgrades just come and go. I mean, I'm sorry, but the combat really is the real big winner for me. Like, I love the combat in this game. I really do. Like, stealth is super easy unless you're, like, playing on New Game Plus or something like that. For the most part, like, I never have issues with the stealth sections. Never have in Batman games unless I'm in New Game Plus or I'm playing an extreme challenge mode. Alright, here we go. So, what's next? We got... Ooh, Penguin Arms Catch. I have not gotten all of them, have I? Anything else while I'm looking around? Just so that way I'm clear. I do see a lot of Riddler informants, but... Alright.
You serious? Nice. So we gotta collect that bounty? That's the plan. Remember, there's a bonus if we bring him in alive. Alright, stay short, people. It wouldn't be the first time the bat got the jump on us.
Form up!
Like this. Nice try, though. Whoa. I thought I got the one with the gun. Oh, God. Nope. Oh, no, you don't have the gun. Oh, shit! Okay, gotta get back into the combo. God damn it. Gotta get rid of the shield. It's always the shield that get me. Okay, this is why I need the upgrade. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, fucking hell. I really just need to get this under control. Okay, come on. I'm just gonna get fucked because I'm not even, like, trying here. Okay, there we go. Go for the takedown. And boom. That was way harder than it needed to be. That was, like, the small amount. Why is there a baby crying over here? Ah, that's very odd. I'm gonna check that out.
There's nothing here. Shiva, trying to collect the bounty?
That's just a consolation prize, in case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
Okay. Okay, I mean... Hell, I mean, that's not bad. Okay, let's just go on ahead,
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Okay, I need to figure out... Hold on, is it right... No, that's a crime in progress. Go hold off on that. Not like honestly, they don't do much. It's just to keep the game going with like side objectives. I mean, can't complain. It's not like Batman Arkham City where you had to save the political prisoners, otherwise you can't 100% the game. Honestly, okay. Just gotta avoid these guys. You know, that's a little rude, even for you. Yeah, I need to figure out, is it up there? I can see it being up there.
Requesting a detective on site ASAP.
Copy 3-7. Delta 4-1 has been assigned.
Okay, hold on. What's this? Oh, shit. Alright, hold on. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Hold on. Oh, screw it. I don't even care about that. Why am I trying?
Guys! Guys, he's here!
Why won't you die?
Okay, what? Come on, there we go. Smoke pallet.
Give away your position. I got you.
Found him!
There we go, there we go. God, that was such a bad point. Like, I don't know why, like, I try this with all the other games, and it's just fine. But whenever I try it with this one, it's like, nah, you're not doing it. You're not allowed to do that. Alright, so... Okay. I think what I'll do, I'm gonna investigate the crime scene, get the final Penguin's art, cash, then I'll probably go to the steel mill. It's either that or I'll just fast travel to, do the innocent victim with Shiva. I mean, I might do that. I don't mind doing a few side quests. Alright, well guys, I'm gonna go ahead. We're gonna end it here. If you guys enjoy, make sure to like, subscribe. Check out all the links in the description below. It really helps out, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!